date September 18th, and we're heading to Hamilton and Niagara Falls. I'm with Bubby, Kaylee. Say hello. Where are we going? Who are we gonna go see?
BTS.
Who?
BTS.
So we're gonna go see BTS. We made it. Made it to our hotel. How was the ride? Was it long? So we are here and we made it. We made it.
We are home. We are home. We're on our way.
Here, Bubs. Two. We are here. And it is crazy. Let's look for sure at the venue. Look, Bubs. I stood in line to buy her some merch. Go first. Kaylee.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good time, bubs. Okay, that was a crazy concert. It's probably the loudest concert I've ever been to. Like the crowd participation and screaming was nuts. Whew. Glad she had a good time. That's what it's about. Is that them?
That's totally them.
Here they come. Here comes BTS.
His own car.
just wanted to say overall the trip was awesome. I had a really good time with my daughter. It's always good to see her smile, and I made a dream come true for her. That's her like all-time favorite band, BTS. It's you guys seen, it's an Asian pop group and they're pretty big. First time hearing them and it was really loud, but I enjoyed it. And Niagara Falls was awesome too, I had a good time. And it was a long ride, which I don't mind. I'm used to driving 20 hours. It was easy, I guess. But yeah, we're home and we're just getting back into our routines again. So back in school and I'm back at work. I'm at the gym right now. If you're noticing that hole, I just finished my workout. I'm in the dressing room. So yeah, that's pretty much it for now. And I'll see y'all on the Power Trail or on the next concert, at the next concert. But yeah, have a good night. Peace.